Should I join a B school now that it is likely to be online, or should I be writing CAT 2021? This is in the minds of a lot of CAT aspirants or B school aspirants right now. Let us demystify this, add some value from our end so that maybe it will help you decide better. The B schools are now probably into their second year doing online classes, online tests, exam semesters, everything, right? So the B schools are definitely will be more equipped than what they were last year. Last year, everyone thought, hey, this is a stopgap arrangement. We go through this 3 months, 6 months, and then everything is going to be back to normal. But now, slowly, I guess we are realizing that this is probably the new normal and it's not going to be back to normal anytime soon. So the schools will be better equipped to teach and give you more, help you take more value from your MBA experience right now than last year. So it is probably a good thing to sign up for a B school. If you have a good admit, you should take it up. Okay. Another thing that we want to discuss is if you're thinking about, okay, let me continue with my job or do something else and then maybe join later. Nowadays, think about it. Most of the jobs are the lucky jobs. Or work from home. So, and you're used to not having a face-to-face interaction, but still building a rapport and working, completing tasks, getting done in things in meetings, all of that online and not reliant on going there in person, right? A B school experience in many ways is also going to be similar to that. The only thing that you might really miss out is the fun element of your being in a B school and being in the hostel and all of that. But that apart, I don't think you're missing too many things. The face-to-face interaction is going to be less, obviously. But I think you guys are all sharp. You guys will know that you want to build a network and make more friends and create connections and all of that. You guys will find a way to do that because the world is finding a way to do that today, right? Why should you be behind the curve? You don't have to be. So forget about all of that. Forget about things that pulls you down saying, hey, what if I'm not making friends? What if I'm not networking properly? That is a key takeaway from the MBA and all of that. Don't worry about any of that. The world is like this. The world is going to be like this at least for a year, maybe for several years. We don't know, but at least for a year more. So even how your CAT exam this year is going to pan out, nobody knows. So don't always hedge your bets. Don't pitch everything on, okay, let me try this exam once more, especially if you have a good convert. And if it is a normal year, you would have taken that school. You should take that school, will be our suggestion. Right? Think about this. 5 years from now, IIM Ahmedabad 2021 passed out versus IIM Ahmedabad 2018 passed out. Even for the industry, for people in the organizations, it won't make that big of a difference. IIM Ahmedabad is IIM Ahmedabad. Right? So the premier tag that your school gives you and you being called as an alumni of school X, Y, Z, that matters more than where you part of the online learning part or where you part of actual B school experience and all of that. People don't really have enough bandwidth to care about that. So don't worry about that part as well. Right? So the best way to go ahead, if you have a decent admit and if you would have taken that admit this year, you should take that admit, will be our suggestion. Best wishes.